you try to duel me. It's gonna make me stronger. I need you to play a card now, cause I can't wait much longer. My deck's like totally gonna beat ya. You may think you're harder, but just wait for when I make my next move. Guess who's back? About to tell you all about how we saved the future. I started out with Jade and Yugi hanging out in Dennis. Last thing I knew, Crowler had me playing tennis. And this guy rolls up on his motorcycle. He's got a freaky ass mask like that Myers named Michael. He's trying to kill me, man, for all he's worth. Shouting out this weird crap about saving the earth. And then he revs up his bike, he's got the need for speed. It's a good thing I played all that Assassin's Creed. But then the sky turned black, out comes his huge dragon. The thing 5 times the size of a station wagon is in hot pursuit, shooting fireballs. Got me jumping the roofs and got me climbing the walls. I try to escape, but at the very last minute I whip out my tool disc, I push it to the limit, saying
If you try to duel me, it's gonna make me stronger. I need you to play a card now, cause I can't wait much longer. My deck's like totally gonna beat ya. You may think you're harder, but just wait for when I make my next move.
When Wing Kariba's coming at ya.
Well, as it turns out now, I'm not the first sucker who's had a run in with this mass motherfucker. Now we gotta skip 100 years or 3, cause the story ain't told chronologically. But hey, don't get confused, understanding's a breeze. This action takes place in the world of 5Ds. You say in his friends, we're just driving around. When guess who shows up with an evil sound? He steals Yusei's dragon, and then he takes off bragging. Yusei's tattoo glows, it somehow knows how to travel through time, and I can hear you whine. But don't you fret, cause things about to get.
If you try to duel me, it's gonna make me stronger. I need you to play a card now, cause I can't wait much longer. My deck's like totally gonna beat ya. You may think you're harder, but just wait for when I make my next move.
When Wing Kariba's coming at ya.
Comes Yugimoto, we team up together, unstoppable force. We gotta challenge Paradox and we'll win, of course. We take the guy down and we save our show.
Ain't no one gonna mess with Yu-Gi-Oh! Yeah!
If you try to duel me, it's gonna make me stronger. I need you to play a card now, cause I can't wait much longer. My deck's like totally gonna beat ya. You may think you're harder, but just wait for when I make my next move.
When Wing Kariba's coming at ya.
My Cheetos at.
Yo, if you try to duel me, it's gonna make me stronger. I need you to play a card now, cause I can't wait much longer. My deck's like totally gonna beat ya. You may think you're harder, but just wait for when I make my next move.
Guess who's back? Yo, listen up, homeboy, let me be the tutor. About to tell you all about how we saved the future. I started out with Jade and Yugi hanging out in Dennis. Last thing I knew, had me playing tennis. And this guy rolls up on his motorcycle. He's got a freaky ass mask like that Myers named Michael. He's trying to kill me, man, for all he's worth. Shouting out this weird crap about saving the earth. And then he revs up his bike, he's got the need for speed. It's a good thing I played all that Assassin's Creed. But then the sky turned black, out comes his huge dragon. The thing 5 times the size of a station wagon is in hot pursuit, shooting fireballs. Got me jumping the roofs and got me climbing the walls. I try to escape, but at the very last minute I whip out my tool disc, I push it to the limit, saying
If you try to duel me, it's
It's gonna make me stronger. I need you to play a card now, cause I can't wait much longer. My deck's like totally gonna beat ya. You may think you're harder, but just wait for when I make my next move. Win-win Kariba's coming at ya. Had a run in with this mass motherfucker. For now, we gotta skip 100 years or three, cause the story ain't told chronologically. But hey, don't get confused, understanding's a breeze. This action takes place in the world of 5Ds. Yusei and his friends were just driving around when guess who shows up with an evil sound? He steals Yusei's dragon, and then he takes off bragging. Yusei's tattoo glows, it somehow knows how to travel through time. And I can hear you whine, but don't you fret, cause things about to get. If you try to duel me, it's gonna make me stronger. I need you to play a card now, cause I can't wait much longer. My deck's like totally gonna beat ya. You may think you're harder, but just wait for when I make my next move. Win-win Kariba's coming at ya. Kansas, we ain't Dorothy and Toto. When all of a sudden, here comes Yugimoto. We team up together, unstoppable force. We're gonna challenge Paradox and we'll win, of course. We take the guy down and we save our show. Ain't no one gonna mess with Yu-Gi-Oh! Yeah! If you try to duel me, it's gonna make me stronger. I need you to play a card now, cause I can't wait much longer. My deck's like totally gonna beat ya. You may think you're harder, but just wait for when I make my next move. Kariba's coming at ya!
Who's back?
Yo, listen up, homeboy. Let me be the tutor about to tell you all about how we saved the future. I started out with Jade and Yuki hanging out in Dennis. Last thing I knew, Crowler had me playing tennis. And this guy rolls up on his motorcycle. He's got a freaky-ass mask like that Myers named Michael. He's trying to kill me, man, for all he's worth. Shouting out this weird crap about saving the Earth. And then he revs up his bike. He's got the need for speed. It's a good thing I played all that Assassin's Creed. But then the sky turned black. Out comes this huge dragon. The thing 5 times the size of a station wagon is in hot pursuit. Shooting fireballs. Got me jumping the roofs. And got me climbing the walls to try to escape. But at the very last minute, I whip out my duelist. Can I push it to the limit, saying,
If you try to duel me, it's gonna make me stronger. I need you to play a card now, cause I can't wait much longer. My deck's like totally gonna beat ya. You may think you're harder, but just wait for when.